going to a concert and stuff, and you're like, damn, dude, I don't ever want to go to a concert again because I don't want to get killed in a terrorist attack. And then you keep going to concerts because that's how you live, and that's how we should live, but it's still spooky, and it's like a spookiness that gets close to my heart. So I wrote the song about that.
The lottery ain't running small.